King Pyrrhus's life is an epic tale of his rise to power, of tragic loss and outrageous misfortune. So much so that his name gives us the saying, Pyrrhic Victory. He won a victory against Rome in 279 BC, but at an enormous, almost crippling cost. That was 7 years ago. Now Pyrrhus has raised a mighty army to take Greece, and after some early success, he heads to the city of Sparta, the home of the heroes of Thermopylae. Word has reached Pyrrhus that Sparta is ill-defended. King Arius of Sparta and many of his best warriors are away fighting in Crete, and only a small force is present. What better time is there to attack? A city with most of its army away on campaign is an easy target. Little does Pyrrhus know, but even a handful of Spartan youths and Helot slaves can put up a heroic struggle. And what is more, reinforcements are on their way. Pyrrhus must take the city now and take it quickly.
Onegas! Attack! Onegas! Attack! Slingers, guard this area. Attack! Harry! Pike levy. Destroy them! Run! Attack! Run! Levy pikemen. Attack! Run! Pike levy. Destroy them! Harry! Bowmen. Use fire! Attack! Quickly! Guard this area!
Pikemen!
Destroy them!
Harry! Harry! Run!
We'll be right back.
gallant general has fallen and caused his troops much heartache. Much better to have lived.
Being a time. Double time!
Defeat and shame are the only reward.